New details on the Pawsox pitch to move the team to Providence. The mayor of Pawtucket's calling on the owners to release a feasibility study that they say shows renovations to McCoy Stadium would cost $65 million. In his letter, Donald Grebian told co-owner Larry Lucchino that lawmakers and the public deserve to see the study. The AAA affiliate of the Boston Red Sox has proposed building a new waterfront ballpark in the capital city.